And Virginia Beach City Council voted in favor of a program aiming to cut down on panhandling at busy intersections. The program passed unanimously in a 10-0 vote. It'll begin with a pilot study of up to 1 year in Sabrina Wooten's District 7. Signs will include words like "give to many, not just one," in an effort to discourage drivers from handing out money to panhandlers from their cars. City Manager Patrick Duhaney is now tasked with identifying public spaces to post those signs.